The outcomes of children affected by hyperinsulinism have really improved with the understanding of the different genetic causes of hyperinsulinism.
With the research that's being done and the availability of the PET scan and the experience that we have with the number of patients that we've seen.
When you're dealing with an incredibly rare disease, there aren't many places that are doing research that involves that disease, and we are.
I don't know of any other place in the country that's doing what we're doing with hyperinsulinism.
We have developed the technologies that allows to identify children with the focal form of hyperinsulinism that can be cured.
Just in the last, I'd say 6 years, 4 new genetic causes of hyperinsulinism have been identified. And I think that that is going to grow exponentially.
We have an investigational drug office in order to make the F-DOPA. And that is a huge sign of commitment to research here.
We've opened up the possibility of being able to do laparoscopic surgery for focal disease.
And we can do that because we have the PET scan technology.
That's what CHOP is about, is it's a center of excellence. It wants to make a difference in patients' lives, and research is definitely a part of that.
If you can definitively cure a child with hyperinsulinism by what your team can do, I mean, that's incredibly gratifying.
Most of the time, these are families that are very excited to be part of new research, to take an active role in moving the field forward.
If there's anything that we can do to help further the treatment and therapies for this, it's unbelievably important.
I find that very inspiring. It makes me want to improve our understanding, to develop new therapies, to really make that possible.